perceive things, but we all feel like there's the right way, and I don't know if there is a good or bad, if there is even a real reason to being sad. I am tired, but not too tired to be wired. I am higher in my own mind, I guess I find. And I am somehow always and down out. I am somewhere in time. It's fine.